Ho ho ho! Welcome to Rich TV, I'm Tony.
And I'm Scott. Tony, start off the announcements for us.
Alright, there is an ALC meeting Thursday after school in room 213.
All the guys interested in running track and field, please meet Coach Moss in the Fieldhouse classroom Thursday after school. See you there.
Now to Alex with the sports update.
Thank you, Tony and Scott. Tonight we have the girls' varsity basketball team playing Benton Guyer at 6:30 p.m. and the boys' varsity basketball team plays Benton Guyer at 7:30 p.m. Now back to Tony and Scott.
Welcome back. If you are a world geography student, you must return your textbook by Friday, January 8th. There was a misprint in the books, and to receive the new book, you must turn in your old one. Any questions? See Ms. Williams.
The Friends Robotics Club will be meeting on Thursday at 3:45 for an end-of-the-year get-together.
Now here are some events at the Ridge.
We'll conspire
as we dream by the fire
to face unafraid the blends that we made.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
In the meadow we can build a snowman
and pretend that he's a circus clown.
No, we'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Back with us today, we do have Bennett, our guest. Bennett, do you have anything to say?
Yeah, people. I got a couple of announcements. Yesterday at 7 p.m., me and Tanner won basketball, and we did excellent. And Peyton did awesome and kid cheerleader a couple of days back, and she loves to do my favorite song called Turn Down for What. And we are going to do that for you guys in a little bit for you.
Awesome.
And me and Tony, Scott, and yeah, we're all going to dance Turn Down for What for you guys.
Right. So Bennett, what are you going to be doing over break?
We are going to go see Grandpa and make chocolate chip pancakes and make pink butter and chocolate.
Awesome. You excited?
Yeah, I am so excited, man.
Awesome. What do you want for Christmas?
I want the music player with Turn Down for What in it.
Okay. Anything?
I already have music player. I just need to add Turn Down for What.
Awesome. Is that all you want for Christmas, or do you want something else?
Yeah, I want the Metal Lantern action figure.
Metal Lantern action figure. Awesome. Scott, what do you want for Christmas?
I want an old set of Power Ranger action figures. You know, I need that nostalgia.
Nice. And out to the art gallery over there in the library.
Tell us the name of your piece.
It's the Lily Pond. Lily Pond. One more name.
Sweet. Why did you pick your piece?
I didn't pick it. My partner did, Nausea.
And you said you had some help. Did you want to give a shout out to the people that helped you out with this?
Yeah, I'd like to give a shout out to Miss Link, my art teacher. She helped out a lot. My partner, Nausea, also. I also have to give a shout out to my art 3 painting class. They helped out a lot to get it done in time.
And why did you want to be an artist?
Well, it's something I always wanted to do since I was a kid, ever since I learned how to color in the lines. And that has been my dream, so I'm happy to pursue it.
Nice. Sweet.
Well, I'm Paula Antonovich Myers. I've been teaching here at The Ridge. It's my second year. And I teach Art 1 and sculpture and drawing.
Do you have a particular favorite painting out of the ones that you did?
Every single one of them is my favorite for a different reason. So every one I look at, I'm like, oh, this is my favorite because of the way they did the colors. And then I'm like, oh no, this is my favorite because of, you know, because of how they incorporated the Panther. And then I'm like, oh no, this one is my favorite. They're all my favorites. So.
What made you want to pursue a career in art?
I have always loved art. Ever since I was little tiny, I've always been into art, and I've made things and painted things and drawn things. So I knew that whatever I did was going to be art-related. So teaching was a little bit of a surprise, but it actually is, I can't imagine doing anything else. So.
This has been Rich TV. Have a great break, guys.
You too, y'all. Have a nice summer. Have a nice break. Winter break. And don't forget to listen, turn down for one. Here's my name.